Hey YouTube, this is Vorpal Blade, and this is going to be probably my very first video on YouTube. Hooray, go me. Thing is, this is going to be in Minecraft Let's Play, except where you see, where most people do their Let's Play on Minecraft, first they push this button. I'm not going to push this button. I'm going to push this button. But Vorpal, why would you press that button? That button says multiplayer. Yes, that button does say multiplayer. That's because I'm not the only person that's going to be doing this Let's Play with me. Dan, say hi.
Hello, everyone.
That is my buddy Dan's409, and yes, we are going to do a multiplayer Let's Play of Minecraft. So, hopefully, this will be interesting for all of you, as this is definitely going to be a little bit strange for us. Now, we are playing vanilla Minecraft, so there's no mods whatsoever. None. So, it's going to be a little awkward, especially at our attempt number one, which we may tell you about eventually. Let's just say we got stuck in a hole, and since it was at spawn and neither of us were admins, because yes, this is going to be completely vanilla, we can't modify spawn at all, we were stuck in the hole. So yeah, this is attempt number two, unfortunately, big fail moment, and not on Steam. Oh silly Notch, little do you know that I run my Minecraft through Steam. Yes, that is correct. Alright, so I'm going to cut it at multiplayer, and I'm going to put it back on the loading screen. That way you guys see us loading, but you don't see the IP. Yes. Yes, indeed. Sorry, guys. And we're back.
I see fire. Oh, that's because things are burning.
And a creeper. From the very beginning, there's a creeper. All right, so what we did here is because we wanted to make sure that we had a map that we liked. We pretty much just randomly regenerated maps over and oh god, creeper.
Water will save me.
No, it won't. Get.
Oh, it does.
It did. I'm 100% shocked.
Yes, if they blow up in water, they do no damage at all. Well, not damage as in like damage, but they don't destruct the landscape.
Really? So we could technically have an anti-creeper mode.
And I crashed already.
You crashed.
That's one of the downsides of multiplayer. It seems to have a higher crash rate.
That's terrible. Ugh. Alright, so
like blonde drivers.
Oh, God. Alright, let's hope that isn't an issue. Alright, so what we... Oh, yeah, too close to spawn. I forgot. Alright, Dan's playing as Gordon Freeman, just in case you guys were wondering. And I'm playing as Shell from Portal. So, yeah. If you don't know where Gordon Freeman's from, well, where have you been the past how many years?
Hey, ham. That's some ham.
I don't want ham. You know what? Whatever. I'm pretty sure I need to hold on to that for when we start hitting each other.
I'm already missing 3 hearts from that creeper.
Oh, God. Anyway. So, yeah. We kept preloading the levels because we wanted to make sure that we had one that we liked. Because I didn't want to start in a desert biome to where all we had for miles and miles and miles was desert. It would be really hard for us to get like, you know, wood and coal and stuff. That'd be terrible. But pretty much all we did was pretty much loaded up, and since a night-day cycle's already happened, we started with creepers, unfortunately. But what are you gonna do? But yeah, so here we are, day one, gathering wood, because everybody knows the first thing you do when you very first start playing Minecraft is you punch wood right in the face, and you avoid creepers like that, like the plague.
And you get mad at leaves because they don't decay still.
Oh god. Ow.
Sounds like you're having fun over there.
Hey, Dan?
Sounds like you're having a blast.
That was bad.
I'm sorry.
Dan, we gotta... Okay, so apparently there's a lighting issue here that,
Ooh. I have just the thing.
Yeah, apparently a problem we have is, I don't know, it's a lighting bug that Notch...
Make my first workbench here.
Recently introduced into the game.
Make a stick. Place the workbench. Glitch out while trying to make something here.
We need to find coal here really soon, Dan, because, we need to make sure that our first night, since I don't want to edit in, like, you know, light or anything, That would be absolutely terrible.
Okay, I found the most ultimate toll.
What?
Check this. I discovered this.
Did you just, like...
Yes,
cut,
I did.
Cut the darkness?
Yes, I cut the darkness.
With your sword?
I'm gonna also cut this
You attack the darkness. I attack the darkness. Where's the Cheetos? I'm sorry. I love 8-bit theater.
Shrooms.
Shrooms are pretty rare, bro. You should, like, point out where they are. I wonder if you could actually, like, farm shrooms like you can, like...
Unfortunately, no. I've already tried it. Like, oh. I tried growing them in the light. I tried growing them in the dark like you think normal shrooms would grow. And no, they don't spread. You just got...
That sucks. All right. We need to find a vantage point here. We need to go up to a really high place, maybe on top of a tree. Oh, God. Was that a creeper? Yes, that is. Ow! Why are there so many creepers?
And why are they after you?
I don't know. But they love me. I hate you, creepers. Go away. Oh. Okay. All right. I'm going to try to find a vantage point here and get us up as high as possible and try and find a mountain like that right there.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay. So we should...
Hurting myself getting to it.
We should head over that way because over that way means coal. And coal means I don't have to edit in a flashlight, which is good for me, especially since I don't know how to edit in a flashlight just yet.
Ooh, look at all the flowers.
Hey, reeds. Cool. The sword of darkness slaying. The sword that slays the darkness.
Aha, I think I see some.
Coal already?
Yep.
Aha! Victory. Okay.
Place my handy dandy workbench.
Bam.
Make a handy dandy wooden pick.
Okay. I'm gonna make a workbench. Because I'd like my own. And then I'm going to place this workbench. And then make some sticks. Excuse me. Use a stick together. It's not as good as the mod stick from multiplayer servers, but whatever. Bam. Alright, we need to gather some stone because we can't rely on wooden instruments forever.
Wood is... You need to gather wood stages as soon as possible. Wood just sucks compared to everything else.
Oh yeah, wood is terrible. But unfortunately, it is necessary. And especially since I really want to make our first house out of wood. Do you want to try to make our first shelter tonight?
That would be a really close call. I mean, I've only got 4 pieces of coal, so it's not going to do much for lighting. If we make anything, it's going to have to be small. Like, smaller than the first one, probably.
That's
fine. The first attempt at dual player, let's play.
Oh,
whatever,
yeah.
Whatever you want to call the whole idea that we're trying out here.
Yep. Damn, ow!
You broke my pick, just so you know.
Son of a bitch. I'm sorry. Language. I apologize. I'm gonna try to, slipped up on the first episode. That's terrible. I apologize to all our younger viewers that probably don't exist. Especially since we're pretty much nobodies on YouTube right now. But that's
hopefully
okay.
We'll get there.
Hopefully. Hey! Stop it!
Here, I was gonna give you some
jerk
ham.
I would love some ham, actually. But I didn't get... Where'd the ham go? Oh, there's the ham.
I'm gonna beat the cow with a stick here. Try
nom, nom,
armor.
Nom, nom, nom. Okay.
So where did you want to build? And you're going to make out of wood. I got 16 torches.
Near spawn, definitely. I want to make some kind of underwater structure, too. Like, just because...
So near spawn would be a good place.
Yeah. But definitely a starting shack, or maybe one that we can expand later, would definitely be relative to my interests, if you know what I am saying.
Yeah. Well, we got torches, so torches are set, so spend the rest of the day gathering wood, and as soon as nighttime comes around, we'll start, you know, speed build, I guess.
Okay. We should start heading back here soon. I mean, like, I have a fair amount of wood. I always have a fair amount of wood.
I only got 10. Why do you always have more wood than me?
Haha. That's what she said.
This is, like, the last one we tried, you, like, wind up having, like, enough to build a whole house, and I only had enough to build a couple tools here and there and assist on the house.
That's because I'm cooler than you. Silly Dan. When will you realize this?
I got shrooms. I got five hides. We got tons of floating trees.
We do have tons of floating trees.
We're going to have a nice big bonfire once we finally get a flint.
Oh, yes, indeed. Wow, all right. I've got a lot of wood here. I mean, a lot of wood.
I got 16 logs and 31 boards.
I got 16 logs and 61 boards.
It's not a lot. Trust me. It's a good. It's a fair amount, but it's not a lot by any means. On the multiplayer server I play on, I've gathered so much wood from putting out forest fires from griefers. I've legitimately got a chest and a half of logs.
That's a lot of logs.
That's a lot of wood.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't want to sit here and gather wood the entire episode.
Yeah, I think
though.
We're good on wood.
I think we are too. As soon as I get this tree, curse you, OCD. And all right, there we go.
So you find out where that creeper hole is that signifies spawn. Or creeper holes, I should say.
I believe it's this way, Dan.
Where you at?
I'm to the...
Something? Uh-oh. You see that?
Yes, I do.
The lack of that? Lack of light? I'm already over here. What are you talking about?
Alright.
Must get closer to spawn. Hey, a creeper hole. We're getting there.
We are getting there indeed. Alright, let's just pick a quick spot.
Up here, where this one creeper hole is.
Oh, that sounds good to me.
Dig some of this out. Hurry.
Okay, I'm just gonna start placing blocks. Wait, no!
Who know?
Alright, Dan,
place some.
We're gonna have a basement.